This is my favourite part of the building. I just love standing here and looking at all the angles and the views because it's just really beautiful and spacious, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really, really nice. I was wondering, when was it built?
It was built last year and I actually saw it being built. I was like, oh my goodness, this is going to be a really beautiful place. I think they've really taken their time to think how it will feel for patients to come in here. How did you feel when you walked in here?
I'm not going to lie, at first I was really, really nervous and I was scared because I didn't really know what was.
So what were you scared about?
I was just scared that because I think hospitals and care facilities have a stereotypical harsh colours and scary atmosphere almost. But I walked in and literally I felt so welcome. I saw colour.
Hello there. Okay.
I'm not sure if I'm in the right place.
Okay. What's the problem?
My leg's really swollen and I got a referral from my GP.
Okay, sure.
So if you don't mind, if you take a seat on that chair, we'll be with you in a second.
How is it compared to the old building?
You can't really compare it. I guess the old building was what it was needed for. You know, we needed inpatient beds, but now things have changed, so this is what the community need at the moment.
How long have you lived here?
We've lived here 57 years.
So you've seen the town change loads? And
oh, incredibly.
We have, yes. Yeah. Yes.
Did you see the old building then, the old hospital?
Oh, yeah, brick by brick.
We saw it built from the first brick.
How does it compare to this building, do you think?
I feel quite privileged to be in a town with a new hospital. I think it's just something the town needed. A new start. We have to move on with the times, really, don't we? I think it's wonderful.
Yeah. Was it sad to see it go, though, the last building?
People don't like change.
But it's good, because this is a positive change.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what, how I feel. Yeah.
It's the same community, but somehow healthcare has changed, hasn't it? So that's something that I think this building has taken into consideration.
Met any of the staff?
Oh yes, I have met some of the staff. They've been really, really friendly actually. They've honestly been so welcoming.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah.
Good morning. Hi, my name is Mendoza. I believe you've got a sore leg and obviously we need to do an ultrasound to check whether you've got clots in your leg. Okay. All right?
Your scan was fine. There's no sign of any blood and I've got a copy of your report for you to take away.
I think any time when you're going to a new building with a healthcare issue, it's like, where do I go? But once you're in here and you see that there are people that can help you, then it makes a big difference.
New starts and fresh beginnings.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes, that's right.
It's good. Change is good for us all.